Good morning, students of grade 9 matriculation stream. This is Ms. Meher Munir. Today we are starting our content number 6 of English literature, which is the Great War Hero on page number 74. We all might be curious about the Great War Hero, that who is the Great War Hero. Let's reveal the name of that war hero. Major Raja Aziz Bhatti. Raja Aziz Ahmed Bhatti was born in British Hong Kong on 6th August of 1928 into a Punjabi family. Major Raja Aziz Bhatti Shaheed is the first recipient of Sword of Honor and Norman Medal. An outstanding officer throughout his military career and eventually the recipient of the highest gallantry award of Pakistan Army, the Nishan-e-Haider, during 1965 India-Pakistan War. Among all the Pakistani heroes of 1965 war who fought on Lahore front, the Major Raja Aziz Bhatti was one of them. He fought against the enemies for 6 days and nights without rest and laid down his life in the defense of his dear homeland. For this act of bravery, he was awarded the Nishan-e-Haider, the highest military award of Pakistan. Nishan-e-Haider, literally meaning Mark of the Lion, is Pakistan's highest military gallantry award. The Nishan-e-Haider can only be awarded to members of the Pakistan Armed Forces for the highest acts of extraordinary bravery in face of the enemy in air, land or sea. Major Raja Aziz Bhatti first joined the Air Force and in 1948 he became a cadet of Pakistan Military Academy at Kakul. He did very well at the academy and was awarded the Sword of Honor and the Norman Medal also. He joined the 6th Punjab Regiment as a commissioned officer, where he proved to be a very good military officer. The 1965 war between India and Pakistan was the second conflict between the two countries over the status of the state of Jammu and Kashmir. The clash didn't resolve this dispute, but it did engage the United States and the Soviet Union in ways that would have important implications for subsequent superpower involvement in the region. What was the role of Raja Aziz Bhatti in 1965 war? Bhatti kept the Indian troops from advancing by valiantly fighting along with his forward platoon for 5 days, braving the Indian artillery and tanks. When the enemy had been waging attacks from its artillery and armored tanks, the valiant officer along with his soldiers continued to fight and hold their positions. In order to keep a watch on movement of enemy troops, he chose to set up a post on a relatively higher ground in the vicinity. He embraced martyrdom after being hit by an enemy tank shell on September 12th. The words that you will find difficult in reading the chapter are given to you along with their meanings on your screens. Let's read out the summary of the chapter, The Great War Hero. Major Raja Aziz Bhatti was a great hero of 1965 war with India. He fought bravely on the Lahore front. The enemy was full armed. Major Aziz Bhatti not only stopped the enemy but pushed them back with his small company. He fought continuously for 6 days and nights without rest. One day before his martyrdom, his commanding officer had asked him to take some rest. He was determined to shed the last drop of his blood in the defense of his motherland. He laid down his life for Pakistan. He was awarded Nishan-e-Haider for his valor. Major Aziz Bhatti showed the true spirit of a Muslim soldier and his love for his country. I hope I was able to define the victory or the bravery of that great war hero. He will always be remembered as the title hero in our minds and in our hearts. These words will always inspire the youth of Pakistan with confidence and courage, and the words are, "Don't recall me, I don't want to go back. I will shed the last drop of my blood in the defense of my dear homeland." These were the words that Major Raja Aziz Bhatti said when the commanding officer was asking him to come back and take some rest. I hope these words inspired you and you will have some courage and confidence to shed even your lives for Pakistan and for our, of course, for our dear homeland Pakistan, in the defense of our dear homeland. If you have any queries, read out the chapter first, then if you have any queries regarding the chapter, we will discuss in the Google meetings. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz.